I hear you call for me. Oh, it's cold. As I shuffle out of bed, the jars are far too tall to see, as I'm told, to find the severed head. And as the first one starts to tumble off the shelf, I hear you start to grumble, you should do it all yourself. Will I ever be more than your humble henchman elf? Then I bring you the plans. Oh, remember back in the good old days. Oh, we'd steal a hearse, then go and rob a grave. Now it's all a bloody blurry haze. Am I your curse? Don't you want a willing slave? And as I think up ways to spruce up the old lab, I touch you and deduce how to make it all less drab. But you only have a use for the body on your slab. Then you simply grab the plans, all the plans I've given you. Did any include me too? I have a hunch. I always knew that I'd only be seen second to a machine, or that creature you love, who is scared, who is mean, and who'll clean up the mess once the locals distress with the maiming and gore. I'm sure you can guess it's gonna be Igor. Clean up in aisle 3. Oh, the storm is coming. I pull a few chains. I open the roof to the skies. Ah, I'm more than the man who brings you brains. If you just open up your own eyes. And I wonder, is my life one big question mark? Some stupid blunder, then I feel that spark. So I'll shuffle under, back into the dark, to bring you the heart of another man, to bring you all your empty plans. Oh, master, oh, master, master of plans. Oh, master, oh, master, oh, master of plans. Oh, master, oh, master, oh, master. Sorry, can I get you any tea with your plans? Perhaps a scone? A croissant? I'm sorry, croissant. I know you hate it when I say it that way. Oh, I know. I know exactly what you need. It's a muffin.